In this video, we're going to go over the steps involved in mitosis. Mitosis is the process where replicated DNA parts into two separate nuclei. Before mitosis, the cell goes through interphase, where the cell grows, the DNA is replicated, and the cell prepares itself for mitosis. There are four phases in the process of mitosis: prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. The first phase of mitosis is prophase. During prophase, the DNA, which is in chromatin form, condenses into chromosomes through supercoiling of the DNA. This makes it visible under the microscope. These chromosomes are made of two identical sister chromatids that are joined in the middle at the centromere. The nuclear envelope, also known as the nuclear membrane, breaks down during prophase. During prophase, the paired centrosomes separate and move to poles on the opposite sides of the cell. These centrosomes also form microtubule spindle fibers. The second phase of mitosis is metaphase. During metaphase, microtubule spindle fibers find and attach to the kinetochores. The kinetochore is a protein structure found at the centromere of a chromosome. The microtubule spindle fibers contract and pull at the kinetochores of different chromosomes, which cause the chromosomes to align along the middle of the cell along what is called the metaphase plate or equatorial plate. The third phase of mitosis is anaphase. During anaphase, the spindle fibers continue to contract and cause the sister chromatids to separate at the centromeres. The genetically identical sister chromatids move to opposite poles of the cell. The fourth phase of mitosis is telophase. During telophase, now that the sister chromatids are separated onto the opposite poles of the cell, the spindle fibers break down. During this stage, the nuclear envelope reforms around each set of chromosomes, which re-separate the genetic material from the cytoplasm in the cell. These chromosomes also decondense back into an expanded form of chromatin during telophase. Another process known as cytokinesis occurs at the same time as the end of telophase. This is where division of the cytoplasm occurs, creating two daughter cells, each containing one of these DNA-containing nuclear envelopes. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.